Did that officer stop you down the road?
Okay.
Did that officer stop you down the road? No, you have to take you for come take you away. No, you have to just come take my phone out of my hand. I said, did that officer stop you down the road? Eh? Did that officer stop you down the road? Eh? Did the officer stop you down the road? Eh? Eh? And that's if you answer me. Eh? Since you want to be treated like criminals. Eh? We don't have no uniform. We don't have no uniform. Police step out in the road and stop you. I want to drive left them. And then a next set of police stop and you drive left them. Eh? 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 You should be ashamed by yourself. Eh? And the government uniform. Eh? In a government uniform, police stop you. Huh? Where you say? Talk now, where you say? Let me take, get you up on the camera. Talk, where you say now? Where you say? Where you say? Huh?
Good morning, one and all. All are nice, clean, decent people. You see me a deal on the platform, yeah? Burger than a check in for the ones and those of steel. You see me? Yes, I. Yes, my boss. All of them should I get slapped with on this topic here, you see it? Yeah, I'm telling you this, man. We're good for the goose, good for the gander. And through them have on them uniform, they pretend, say, as if they're above the law. But it clearly state that now, say, them is a top criminal in a uniform, yes? You know what I mean? Because if police are stop you, all you have to do is stop and comply. Simple. Because you're in your uniform, you stop, hear what the officer them say. Because you're not above the law. See me, I say? You run past. The next one again, you stop here, run past. I shoot them, should I shoot them, brother? You understand? Turn on bullet from vehicle. Whether they want dead, yes or no, I throw a gun upon them like all them that were innocent citizen. You see me? Yeah? Simple, because you uphold the law, you break the law. Because you think you're above the law. And then police attack to you, you walk up on a scrub face and a chat off your mouth. You understand? All of them should I get slapped with. Yes, I.
Then for you look on them two boys, you know, so say, my bad man in a uniform. Bad man in a uniform. Well, drive a left one police, drive a left another. Yeah, them not no respect. Yeah, bad man, you see them just come up them badness by wearing the government uniform. It's sad though, because them should have set example, you know, and respect the law, because they're supposed to be representing the law. Hey? Mercy, a good thing. Shootout never ends you. Yeah, bad man, you see them behave. Real bad man, yeah.
Better say if it was an older soldier, they wouldn't do that. Wouldn't have video. And if they never drive a Mark X, they wouldn't stop them. They wouldn't do them so neither. And them young, keep worse.
The weird, the fun fact about this is two of them broke the law. Yeah? Two of them now respect the law. In them uniform. So, and that's where I want to come from. And I understand. Or want to go. But the two of them broke the law. Yeah? But what we say about this, I don't know. We don't know how it will turn out. We don't know who wrong. We don't know who right. But as I say, two of them brought the law.
Same thing with the answer. Same thing with the answer. I throw a young boy them. Them wrong, yes. Because you don't know. Mark X. Police for not all have Mark X as a certain type of car. For not police, Mark X, Axio, whatever the car, they are going to stop it. Certain car, police are going to stop. But two them young, and I say, they are going to but by rights, them should have stopped. Them the wrong door, and not all. They could have just stopped. But you don't know. I don't know. Are from yesterday, soldier and police just, nah, they're on the same page. You see me, but I threw them young, make them in my video, them and I do. So anyway, big man, them wouldn't try that. Ask him say if a police is stop him down the road or whatever. But as me say, a young soldier them, you see me, maybe I say yo, oh, the police boy enough here stop or whatever. But at the end of the day, them I do them work. So a police stop you just stop and you see me, make them do them thing. You see me, but overall police not like Mark X, Crown, Axio, certain care police. them barely hurt them when them see them, because just one thing in them head when them see certain type of car. Overall, me have the experience there already with police, just because I type of car when me I drive. You see me? That's me. I be telling them, so listen, I borrow people them car, is not mine. I don't want a vehicle, so the man I deal with me. But I just a police stay overall still. For them dirty syndrome that.
You want to know me, officer? Let me tell you what I have to say about this. You see, as an officer of the country, whenever time anyone stops you, whether in a uniform, yes or no, you're supposed to stop. After stop, hear what the police say, then you declare yourself via your ID and the officer discretion. It's either let you go or charge or whatever he stops you for. That's what me say. You see, we all need to follow rules and regulations, because if it was a soldier stop the police and the police do what he feel like, though, it probably would have turned out different, just the same. You understand? So this soldier fi obey that, me say. Yeah, whether I'm old, young, or I'm in between, him fi top. Yeah.
Let me be the first to comment. Not quite know what drop back behind the story, but if it's a speeding situation and the policeman got video man showing from the world like this, disrespect. I'm those things that I have to do. Two of you guys work together on a law enforcement. If you give my ticket, give my ticket. The fact you got video it and I got post it. Young officer, you know that the soldier boy, soldier shadow, he should have video the officer to himself and show him out there as well. You know, portray the whole guy, them face and all that. I understand, say, in case them look leniency because them alarm and yadi yadi yadi. But at the end of the day, it could angle better. Policeman, I'm going to tell you straight up. As I said before, I don't know the story behind it. So, but based on what me I see here, I can assume police boy a clown. That's something I try to prove. You understand me? At the end of the day, you got to work alongside these guys, and these guys got to work alongside you. Something happened, try to fix it. Try to fix it, dear, two grown men. Well, one kind of younger, and you sound like, based on the police boy advice, theme advice, sound like old and mature. But address the young youth, them. I don't know what the story behind it. Again, I said before, my view, if you know it, make me know it. I just log on, just saw it. But police boy violate big time. The youth them, to me, right away say, that's a calmness. That's a chill. That's a, I guess, some level of respect. I don't know what happened before, and maybe what happened after with the cutoff. But based on what I'm seeing, yes, the police boy over himself. I think him, a little ego, him ego get the best of him. Hope it does. These guys doesn't lose their job or get disciplined in any way, shape, form, or so on. But knowing Jamaica, or when things come to the media, the authorities them react. So it might be some reaction towards these young guys. Mm-hmm. But I'm disappointed with the officer. I'm disappointed. And the female officer, she should have come in and say, hey, squaddy, we could take this to a different level. All right, let me say before, if you video, do not post it to prove something. Because we know tomorrow now the other soldier, the more work with those Babylon moving forward, or me I'll watch your back, or you watch my back. Me not gonna feel like you with me when I do all my other squad, my other military colleagues, them like this, because it's gonna be a military man versus a JCF and so on. But like I said, until we get some more story, to put my eyes and my opinion, policeman is a big, you know what. And it's not the good part of the man, then the girl clown them kill over. It's the part of we put the waste through. Yeah, it's a big one. That's it.
My thought about this, law and law, they are totally wrong. Police stop you. Whether you're a soldier or you're not a soldier, you should stop. Regardless of what. If you carry on a straight and them stop you, you simply explain. You see me, that no mean say you fi, when them stop it, you fi speed off same way. No, that's wrong. That's total foolishness. them go like them mighty than anybody else. Not because they are soldier, police stop you're supposed to stop. Regardless of what? Stop. And stop go under the law. You understand? And then where you have video me? Like, you know, some bad man thing them a did. Mr. Raymond never thump him in the face. Them a little young boy we call themselves soldier. Them not a respect. It's like them not an appearance. You hear? Them be somewhere road sometime if you wonder.
Six or one half dozen the other. Did you hear what the police officer say to them? Two different sets of police stopped them. They did not stop. They drive away. So apparently those police call them and they come and corner them where they at right now. So those soldiers disrespect the police also, but you don't see that. You see that the police disrespect the soldiers. Two wrongs don't make a right. So they should have stopped in the first place. See what those police want before a third set of police corner them.
The police them know say them making this video and it reach back up a camp. You know, them not have to do them. Them not have to do them soldier, you know. Cause them know say put in cuff on them and I think a tap on the hand to where them actually go through when time that video reach back up a camp. Cause camp jail and a normal something, you know. And a normal something. So when time this do reach back up the man, dog me am then suffer.
You know it's morning. You know so me see I sit there. And me say me not say nothing funny. But truth be told, them I told you that I can't tell them a criminal. Just look upon them, good. So I mean I say first and foremost, you know, everybody I talk this and talk that and talk fucker. Look into this. First and foremost, the man then kill them the government uniform go take in. If you wear it look tight. See, second thing, bro, look at man and wear the hat. Your hat, your arm, your way up your head. You know, it shows your arm is a respect thing, you know. Cause you can't salute without your hat, you know. You understand? So, you look for them too, boy, you know, if you ask, man, they're involved in something, bro. You can't tell them they're young, you can't tell them about 19, 20, if they get 21. But you can't tell them they're young. See, furthermore, my only problem with this blood clot video is that the police in Jamaica don't respect soldiers. And me have a problem with that. See, because if anybody has a know or ever up our camp for JDF back in the idea early 2000, police used to respect soldiers, and you can't hear the soldiers say, "Oh, that go squad here, point gun palm." But man, back in the gap, soldier would have hold the squad here and take away gun from him. Nothing worry about the phone, but it's a respect thing, bro. Just like us, police respect other squaddy. Because I can guarantee if a squad a friend are coming in the market, you know, he's not even worried about that. Seeing, but he want to show up the soldier them. No, I say the youth them wrong, you know, they're wrong because they get stopped and then continue to drive. Because they make the JDF thing get to their head. Seeing, and I'm going to show you another thing again. Me and my man in the group say, when they go up an upper camp, brother, upper camp corrupt. Then probably didn't even get touched. Then probably get a little punishment. But then go sleep in a little water. Sleep on a bagway and some mud. And for a couple of days and that's it. See? Next thing. My next point is, that's why you have soldier take out revenge for squaddies. Because of stuff like this. The thing could have dealt with more professionally. So I mean, I say, only Jamaica couple other countries do not respect them soldier who defend their country. The squad could have done things better. To me, in my eyes, the squad they rang and the soldier they rang. And like me say, the soldier them, if you look upon them, you can tell that they are criminals. They deserve to come out of the force. They deserve to enter the force. Not at all.
Bless up, Father. Yeah, you hear me? I agree with some of what you're saying, but I disagree with most of what you're saying. Because you hear me? This is them JDF soldier there. At them first disrespect. So no respect no due to them. At them first disrespect. Them drive left for the first set and drive left the second set. Upon them grung, them for the pan grung, face word with them hand behind them head. Because if them respect the uniform, police not respect it neither. And for just put them on them face and deal with them like a proper criminal, like all them that deal with any little man. You get what I say? The favoritism and the special treatment bridging under the uniform, at them thing there, you know. See me? A plain out gunman or a plain out blood clad criminal, you know, he can't create much havoc as well. A uniform gunman or a uniform criminal can go on with him and be a them thing they go on in Jamaica. Be a uniform criminal in the bridge. You see me? Upon the ground, them should have the bridge and them should shoot up them blood clad car. That me I tell you. Yeah, man, out of them, out of them, man. You see me? You know, she say, no. Them not upon the military thing. You see, a badness them a deal with. How you ask, man?
Brother. Those two police officers are cowards. And viewing this incident is doing more harm than good. Because no other soldiers are going to feel they can do the same thing and get away with it. They should have locked them up and let a superior decide moving forward. Nobody's above the law. I don't care about a red fence or a red room or not at all. That's total disregard for the law. You could have eluded the police and can kill people. If you are speed like yourself, I'm going to someone try reaching, you know, reaching a camp or I leave camp, my function to go or something. Big up, like, please. That's it. Obviously, not a ticket. But you don't elude one police stop, you elude two police stops. Both of them should have been handcuffed, and both of those police are cowards. They are cowards. I would not step say that. And there's no way these police are wrong either. On the wrong them wrong is not to put an handcuff on them. If it was any normal civilian, it would be a different story. Total different story. Remember a few years back, Tankwell was going to the airport with his daughter in my speed. Get a ticket from the sergeant. And Superintendent Francis Forbes think Tankwell should have money above the law and tell him he must throw the case. Man decided no. That was the end of Francis Forbes. He would not be the police commissioner of police right now to speak. It was not an incident. Nobody's above the law. If it was America this, and we always compare America to Jamaica. If it was America, I guarantee somebody eat assault. What if you're a fuck? I guarantee they would be eating asphalt. No doubt about it. Brother, those two police officers are cowards. And viewing this incident is doing more harm than good. Because no other soldiers are going to feel they can do the same thing and get away with it. They should have locked them up and let a superior decide moving forward. Nobody's above the law. I don't care about a red fence or a red room or not at all. That's total disregard for the law. You could have eluded the police and can kill people. If you are speed like yourself, I'm going to go somewhere to try reaching, you know, reaching a camp or I leave camp, my function to go or something. Big up, like, please. That's it. Obviously, not a ticket. But you don't elude one police stop, you elude two police stops. Both of them should have been handcuffed, and both of those police are cowards. They are cowards. I would not step say that. And there's no way these police are wrong either. On the wrong them wrong is not to put an handcuff on them. If it was any normal civilian, it would be a different story. Total different story. Remember a few years back, Tankwell was going to the airport with his daughter in my speed. get the ticket from the sergeant. And Superintendent Francis Forbes think Tank Welch have money above the law. And tell him as he must throw the case, man decided no. That was the end of Francis Forbes. It would not be the police, commissioner of police right now to speak. It was not an incident. Nobody's above the law. If it was America this, and we always compare America with Jamaica. If it was America, I guarantee somebody eat assault. No, that's a fuck. I guarantee they would be eating asphalt. No doubt about it.
I hear me. May I take it all a step further, you know? And may I go speculate just like how them speculate when them come in and get on and we get a people, you know? When them drive left the force of the police, them, we can have that as joyride. The second set of police, them, no, man. Them pussy, they look like them, they have a gun in their car. Come like them dash over and gun somewhere nearby in the bridge, yeah. Them should have search bush them about that your highway. That may I tell you. Why them a drive left the force of the police? Same like how them speculate and say to people, say, yeah, I want to throw over this, so when them never see nothing. Same with me, I speculate too. So when I drive from people for, them soldier boy there.
All right, my father. You say, basically, you said the same thing I'm saying. You know? If you go back and listen to the voice note, them, you know? Because from what I say, when you look upon them, man, there, you know, say, a criminal, them. See? When you look upon them, a criminal, them, bro. We soldier, I got, matter of fact, every morning, up our camp, we have inspection. You have the sergeant, you have all the big man them will come around and inspect your shoes. Everybody in our platoon, and they by platoon, saying they inspect your shoes, they inspect your uniform. Back then, your seam in your pants can cut a person's throat. Saying the man carrying pants got taken in pants, my God. Making pants look tight. Back then, early 2000, and that them would have taken the pants off of you and rip you out and make you run around with the pants by your head or in your hand, with your hand up in the ear. See, I embarrass you in front of everybody, in front of woman, everybody. See, so me now, I'm here to tell you something, I ask you, for you look upon them two soldiers, you know say a badness. Saying, but my point is, bro, you cannot point your gun at a JDF soldier. So me I give them wrong. Me I give both of them wrong. You understand? Because once the squad point the gun at the soldier, you know, if the soldier have him gun upon him, him could shoot the soldier, you know, because shoot the police. Sorry. Me not give the JDF member right, bro. Me I give him all the wrong in that book.
Come on, Virgin. Blessed family, come on, Virgin, speak truth, man, speak fact. Comply, complain, that's all. The two soldier them wrong, any way you put it. Suppose police when decide, say, okay, turn on shot tonight because they not stop. They already passed one check, one police, and they not stop. Come up to a second police, they not stop. They not say, them a youth, a hot-head them here. They may use maybe me can't be wrong, but maybe they just wear uniform in a daytime. They gotta wear all the same uniform at night time and a tear down people place. You can don't see say a too hotted than this. Them are two boy look and it's gonna the JDF just figure basically promote badness. They don't have no respect. They don't have no respect. No one is above the law. Any way you put it, no one is above the law. Stop. Comply, complain. If I'm here, the police may not preach about this, but we're going to turn it on, find them in the vehicle. That's all. Then I have no respect. Chillups is easy. It is very, very easy, Chillups. These two knuckleheads, them just going to JDF to become lawbreakers. Or maybe them are already lawbreakers, but them need the badge and gun to do it. These are corruption down in the future. I think the JDF should just get rid of them right away. Get rid of them because you can see if them are just young, you can see some young cadet them. If them just young like that, day, 10, 15 year walk, what happened, friend? When you see them walk with money upon their finger like them first time doctor collect money and extortion money. No, them forget rid of them instantly.
Yeah, man, in my view, man in time. But I may agree with you, still, you know, them soldier boy, they are criminal for real, you know. soldier they are real criminal because you know say, it's a thing still because when we in the army still it's a thing where we usually do, you know. We always true, we always work with police. You know, we always say well we are security personnel, so we should not fight against each other. But if me up on the highway in my uniform and police stop me, I don't see why I wouldn't stop. But I don't expect him to give me a ticket even me breach whatever the law. If me a breach the traffic act, road traffic act, them usually you know allow you to do your thing. Once you declare you have your weapon or you know you are your JDF member or whatever, them usually just make you go and do your thing. Yeah. So Jamaica run, but you know them youth are criminal for real, man. Because I see what the man say a two stop them get and them still a drive. So yeah, man, I agree with that, brother. Yeah.
Yo.